How are you today?
Oh, Elmo's fine, thank you. Because Elmo was just listening to Mr. Hanford tell about when he was little. Uh-huh. He started wanting to be a firefighter because of a little red fire truck he had.
Well, what a coincidence. Because I'm on my way to record a song about how when I was little, I decided to become a singer. Oh, perhaps you'd like to hear the story?
Oh, boy, Elmo sure would.
Oh, good. Well, you just sit back and listen now, you hear?
Okay.
When I was just a little girl, I realized music would be my life.
I heard the doorbell, and that was music. I heard the phone ring, and that was music. A car honked in the street, a bird went tweet, tweet, tweet. Those sounds all seemed so sweet, they all were music. So I said to myself, Polly, if one small doorbell is making music, and one small phone ring is making music, a car horn in the street, a bird going tweet, 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 if they make music sweet, then I can make music. So I went,
yodelay, yodelay, dee-hoo, yes, I make music. Yodelay, yodelay, dee-hoo,
such pretty music.
Yodeling, yodeling the street, yodeling to everyone I meet. My singing sounds so sweet, and I make music.
One more time.
Yodeling, yodeling, ee-hoo.
Yes, she make music.
Yodeling, yodeling, ee-hoo.
Such beautiful music.
My yodeling, he was so sweet, I became a star from head to feet. And now my story is complete. Yodelay, 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 you. I'm making music.
Yahoo!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, that was really good, Miss Polly Darton.
Oh, well, I'm glad you liked it, Elmo.
Yeah.
That's my story. Now, where's that truck?